Yeah, but there's one of them.
Look at that. She's stuck in a lot. Oh my gosh. That's a wall cloud.
Wow.
No, that's a muscle. That's a cyclone. There's one person viewing it right now.
Can they hear you talking?
Yeah.
Better know what you're saying.
That's the one thing I don't like about this. No, that's a muscle. A wall cloud is what comes underneath the muscle.
I'm going to have to head out 4 to 61. This one you'll need to live in Texas.
No tree. Oklahoma.
Yeah. I don't know, but there's one behind us a couple miles back, and then there's one that just passed us.
We'll be driving right into it in a minute.
Oh, yeah.
We're going 97 right into it.
And there's the tail in front of it right there.
All day, Marley is telling to go off. My battery's pretty much toast right now. It's orange.
You're not going to the cabin, are
you? No. Oh, I want to get that. They don't plant, they're laid down.
Oh. Is there anything in it here?
No. I'm gonna go by. They don't plant anything that I can hook up with you to do it. So the color is a little sweet.
Looks like it's coming down pretty good. Down by the stoplight there could be a tornado hiding back in there.
I mean, your camera doesn't show it like it really looks.
Oh, yeah. Looks like there's one little string hanging down.
Yeah.
Of course. Here, let's get out of the way.
There's not much to see, there's some trees.
Yeah, we'll get the old car in yet, no. Call him and ask him if he got his stuff moved.
Too many trees.
There's what?